Simple demonstration of some labels, checkboxes, and radio buttons. So we've got some labels on the left with left, centre, and right alignment. We have a checkbox on the right here. We can choose the output there. And checkbox at the bottom where we can toggle whether it's checked or not. Each of these elements have a callback, and we can see on the screen radio 1 selected, radio 2, 1, 2, and the checkbox.